Today, I'll be explaining to you what is isometric exercise and how you can maximize the exercise-induced pain relief. Isometric exercise involves the muscle contracting while the joint angle is now moving. For example, to isometrically contract my biceps muscle, I can hold onto a weight where my biceps is contracting while my elbow joint is now moving. One of the most important benefits of isometric exercise is pain reduction. By engaging in isometric exercises, our body will likely release opioids and other chemicals which will help us reduce pain. In 2015, Rio and colleagues found that in people with patellar tendinopathy, isometric exercise significantly reduces pain for at least 45 minutes after exercise. In fact, for the measure of the single leg decline squat, the pain reduced from 7 to 0.17 out of 10 after exercise. The general guideline to isometric exercises: we want to use at least 50% of our maximum effort, and we want to hold the contraction pain-free for as long as possible or until fatigue. My recommendation is to perform 3 sets of 45-second hold with 2-minute rest between each set to allow adequate time for the muscle to rest and recover. If you like today's video, why not subscribe? Thank you for watching. I will see you next time.